Hello viewers, welcome to Bulls vs Bears Trading Academy. I hope you all are making profits from the support and resistance areas given daily. If you are new to our channel, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon. You can join the Telegram and WhatsApp groups from the link given in the description box. Before starting our video, let's see a small disclaimer. In this video, we will see our past performance and also analysis for tomorrow on few stocks. So today, for tomorrow, I have selected stocks as Adani Ports, Asian Paints and Axis Bank. If you look at our past performance, so here is our past performance. This was given on 11th November and here is our levels. This was a range given on Reliance on a 5-minute chart. See the moment after Reliance has taken out the resistance area. It has given breakout of this and it has took some support over here. If at all, if you know the price action, you can say, you can call this as a candlestick pattern or as a doji. Here it was taking some bullishness and it went up. If at all, if you had taken a trade over here, you would have taken good amount of profits. So this was HDFC Bank with respect to our ranges. You can see here the day started. As it went up here, you can see huge selling. Based on the candlestick patterns, if you know, you could have shorted over here as soon as this range selling resistance was taken. And you could have taken the end targets as this first as this one or this one. Exactly at this area, you can see some bullishness. You can see the wicks also. And it went up. So this was the intraday movement of HDFC Bank. HDFC. See HDFC where it had taken resistance. The day started here. Here it took buying. You can see clearly buying sentiment. Here, though it closed below, you can see some bullishness over here. And here it took a resistance. If you had taken a short trade at this resistance or this resistance, you would have earned this much of profits. So this was the intraday movement of HDFC and this is Nifty. So Nifty, if at all, if we look Nifty without our ranges, this is how it looks like. It went down simply. But if at all, if we add our areas, levels, so this is how Nifty's movement looks like with our ranges. So this was our past performance. Coming to the analysis for tomorrow, I have selected few stocks. The first stock is Adani. So Adani Ports, coming to Adani Ports, the current market price is 366. The first resistance area is 371 to 375. Here it is 371. 2375, please mark it as an area. So if at all, wait, I will tell the strategy somewhat later. Support area is 365 to 360. So here it is 365 to 360. So if at all if you see any bullish candlestick patterns over here at 365, take an entry till 371. And if at all, if market still crosses this 371, sustains above it with some bullish candlestick patterns, then take the target as 375. At 375, if you observe any selling candlestick patterns, like a doji, if at all you know the candlestick patterns. If you observe such, this is a bearish candlestick pattern, gravestone doji, bullish candlestick as dragonfly. So at 371, if you observe any selling candlestick patterns, then short this till 365 will be the first target. And if at all if you observe again selling at 365, take an entry till 360. So this is how you trade the levels. Asian paints. Coming to Asian paints, the levels are, the current market price is 1760. So the levels are, support range is around 1764 to 1756. So it is already in the support range. If at all if it breaks this 1756, then take a short entry and trail your profits with every low. If at all if it breaks 1764, then your first target would be 1774 to 1778. So here in this range anywhere support can be taken, be careful. And in this range, if 1778 is taken out, then trail your profits at every low. Wherever market ends, just exit there. So this is how you trade these levels. So the ranges are 1764 to 1756 is the first support area, and resistance area is 1774 to 1778. Axis Bank. So Axis Bank is currently trading at 715. The support area is around 714 to 748. 708, sorry. So this is the support area. Between anywhere support can be taken, as seen here. Here also it went in this area range. In this range it took support and it gave a breakout. If at all anywhere support comes here and again breakout comes again at 714, you can take a long entry. So this is the resistance area is 719. The resistance is 719 till 724. So the resistance area is 719 till 724. So these are the support areas and resistance areas. In this range anywhere resistance can be taken. So here we are at 716. If at all if you observe any bullish candlestick patterns and sustaining above this 714, take a long entry till 719 as a first target. And the second target would be 723. If at all if you observe any bullish candlestick pattern over 719. If at 714 if you observe seven selling candles, then take a short entry till 708. So these are the levels for tomorrow based on three stocks. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.